judgment while God's receiving his heir. Will he say, son, well done, put medium rare. Now even by worldly standards, it'd be highly insane if you just start spending all of your money days before you almost get paid by parents. You wouldn't send your kids to a school that's almost safe. And ladies, would you honestly date, get engaged to, and marry to a man who claims he's almost straight? Now. That's the very thing about God that we all try to get around. But his standards are like between two closely engrafted mountains. There is no middle ground. So a halfway life is not profitable to you. Because even after all the Sunday services, Bible studies, prayer meetings, and even an awesome night of poetry and harvest, God may say, I never knew. That's not even the worst part of living your life as neutral. It's that we were once Arctic, but it's the warmness that is causing him to spew you. And this is exactly the type of mentality that had me. I was bound and held down by the unforgiving gravity of my spiritual reality. I was a Christian, or at least I portrayed the fantasy. It was a filthy personal life, but God bless you, brother. How you doing, sister? Personality, I was a male, enveloped by guilt because I was stamped a sinner. I said I was a male, enveloped by guilt because I was stamped a sinner. My message couldn't be received because I didn't represent the sender, yet I was almost delivered to that one day. I totally, completely, and absolutely surrendered, took heed to Jesus Christ, who told me it was time for change. Now I'm no longer bound to sin, point blank, off the chain, but you can ask Umar Abdul Muttal, and he'll tell you the same. That you don't almost go to jail when you almost blow up a plane. Like, you don't almost go to hell when we almost get saved. Despise the cross that he was slain and thus the cause in which he came. But don't worry, I'm almost done. Before I leave this stage, we've all worked in sin and death was minimum wage. I said we all work in sin and death was minimum wage. If it wasn't for Christ, we've almost got paid.